got to make the maximum noise. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go for it, Mumbai! Awesome, everyone. Great energy in the room. And on that note, let's begin. Well, a lot of whistles as well happening. I would want the same momentum to continue throughout the awards, and I know that Mumbai never disappoints. Well, a very good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 9th edition of the Exchange for Media's Primetime Awards. My name is Bhavna Bhatia, in the industry for over a decade plus. And it is my honor to associate with the Exchange for Media Group on this honorary gathering today. Well, have you all ever imagined what life would be without television? We are all so addicted to television that it is difficult to imagine even a day without TV. Television is a mass medium for entertainment, education, news, politics, gossip, and advertising. It pleases not just our eyes and ears, but it's also a source of knowledge. Television, as you know, has been a staple in advertising since its inception. As per the latest report, TV AdX put in a spectacular performance, registering a high spend of 28,151 crores, which represents 25% growth in 2021, preceded by 11% degrowth, which was in 2021. TV is the only traditional medium that has comfortably surpassed the 2020 number by as much as 11%. So could we have a huge, huge round of applause for all the ones representing this industry? Well, no other traditional medium, be it print, radio, outdoor, or cinema, has been able to cross the 2019 spending figure. The advertisers' faith in TV, COVID or no COVID, continues, and the medium commands strong loyalty amongst both large and medium-sized advertisers. Founded in 2014, ladies and gentlemen, the Primetime Awards is one of the leading platforms to crown the absolute standard of creative excellence for television commercials. With an aim to acknowledge brilliant work done by creative advertising brands and media agencies in television advertising domain. Our hashtag, very simple. Hashtag Primetime Awards. Keep tweeting, keep spreading the word out. Co-powered by partner ABP News, Aapko Rakhe Aage, Dangal TV, and Viacom 18 Open New Worlds. Our broadcast partner being Shimar Umang, Naya Rishta, Nayi Khushiya. Let's have a look.
We have a whole future to come. And that's precisely what the idea of summits like this is. Celebrate what we've achieved, deliberate on what could have gone wrong, what is going wrong, and strategize for the future in whatever space we're talking about.
Success story of Dangal TV is a green light journey, but the one that is most real. A vision that became a mission and reached the city of dreams, Mumbai. Today, Dangal TV is winning the hearts of millions with Dangal TV, India's number one primetime Hindi TV channel. The network is leading in Hindi GEC space with Dangal TV as India's most watched general entertainment channel that enjoys the highest primetime ratings and unbeatable reach. The channel is creating absolutely original and impactful content relatable to the deepest aspirations of Indian audience. Be it family drama,
हमें क्या पता माँ कैसी होती?
Mythology,
जय हनुमान, संकट मोचन नाम बिहारो,
crime,
murder हुआ है, केस अभी शुरू होगा,
comedy,
नाम है हमारा बेला,
supernatural fantasy,
इश्क की दास्तां, रागमणि,
and much more, Dangal TV. A network that has made its mark in the hearts of millions of Indians. Dangal TV.
पहचान बनाने की।
मेरे भाग का फैसला वो क्यों करे?
विश्वास की लहर लाने की।
चलो एक नई शुरुआत करते हैं, दोस्ती की शुरुआत।
बुनियाद को और मजबूत बनाने की कोशिश, कुछ नया कहने की।
बेटा, तुमने हार कर किसी को जीत की खुशी दी है।
एक रिश्ता आप सभी से निभाने की। उमंग के इन रंगों को अपने दिलों में भरने के लिए देखते रहिए शिमारू उमंग, नया रिश्ता, नई खुशियां।
So ladies and gentlemen, on that note, could we have a huge round of applause for all our partners, ABP News, Dangal TV, Viacom 18 and Shimaru Umang. Well, it is now indeed my honor to call upon none other than the co-founder Exchange for Media, Mr. Naval Ahuja, on the stage.
Thank Thank you so much, Bhavna, and a very good evening to all of you. I'm really glad to be here to see the and see the energy in this room. Bhavna spoke about what's happening in the TV ecosystem. Despite all the time that we spend on our mobile phones, on our iPads and laptops whole day, the TV ecosystem is healthy and growing. You know, I thought I'll talk a bit about what's happening in the TV business, since our life is so over-consumed by digital these days that we tend to lose sight of what's happening, you know, in the other domains around us. I was looking up some numbers and I was told India has some 210 million TV households, and all of us collectively, it's an average number, some would be doing lesser, others more. All of us are collectively spending more than 3.5 hours on, you know, in front of a television set every day. That's a very, very significant number. You know, I'm sure a lot of digital screens can sort of compete with that, but, you know, the amount of time spent on TV is, you know, still significant. Though the growth of digital has really, you know, impacted growth of television, you know, consumption as well as advertising. But I think world over, it's now been proved that, you know, digital advertising works best when combined with television advertising. And during the day, during the TV First conference, we saw so many examples being presented by speakers across brands, across agencies who spoke about this. If I rewind, you know, just a few years back to 2016, pre-COVID era, when TV was booming, the industry, the advertising business on TV was roughly, you know, 18,000 crores. The last Pitch Medicine report that we released in February in 2022 said that the television business by 2021 had grown to 18,000 crores, roughly the same size of business that existed in the digital advertising space then. Presumably, digital has grown beyond TV last year and now commands a bigger share. But the point I'm trying to make is, while TV, digital, print, all three were roughly in the ballpark range of 16 to 18,000 crores. TV has come to 28,000 crores. Print, on the other hand, as we all know, degrew to 16,000 crores. The relevance of television advertising has continued to stay and also, you know, grown. So, you know, net-net, the result of all of that is, despite, you know, the significant growth of digital that we've seen, television, you know, advertising is here to stay, here to grow. Of course, the shape and form in which it will grow will vary in the future. It might not be similar. That's why we also had a session on, you know, the future of 30-second ads today by one of the creative directors. What has also been seen world over is how live sports as well as news television is going to, you know, drive growth in television. And these are the two important pillars that are holding up really growth of TV. A large number of us, again, who are in this room have experienced cord cutting, are off linear TV, are on connected TV. And while the numbers of connected TV might vary, the estimates are varying, it is still a very small portion. 90 to 95% of the population of in this country is still on linear TV, and that's a huge number, as I mentioned at the beginning, 210 million households. Let me now look at, you know, what's likely to happen this year, a few, you know, broad 10 trends that are likely to impact the TV business. First up is obviously the elephant in the room, the IPL media rights, which were bought at, what, almost 4.5x of pricing. Naturally, the a large amount of this money is likely or pushed to be recovered from advertising. Hence, television advertising should expect healthy growth. Now, whether that will happen at the expense of other genres within TV, or other media like digital and print and, you know, outdoor, remains to be seen. But, you know, higher pricing of IPL media rights is going to be a very big sort of marquee event for the TV industry this year, and perhaps also create an inflection point for the TV business, not just on advertising rates, but on distribution rates also. Because what this does is that the other point, which is very important for the TV business, is also, you know, Jio having to having decided to make IPL free on digital platforms. Now, how that will interplay with, you know, the growth of TV, viewership of IPL on TV, and hence the impact of that on the, you know, entire MSO, DPO system is also an important aspect. The other thing that we've all noticed and, you know, experienced in the last few years is significant consolidation in the TV business. We've seen many, you know, smaller or medium-sized networks that have already sort of, you know, gone out of business or shut shop in India or reduced in their impact and footprint. I think that trend is going to continue. We have the big merger of Sony, Zee, likely to be consummated hopefully this quarter. And that will create three large, if I add Sun TV, four large media behemoths in this country. And again, the availability and pricing of inventory that consolidation drives impacts the entire advertising and distribution ecosystem. The other important and very interesting thing that has happened in the last few years is the rise of DD Free Dish. And I think while DD Free Dish continues to grow, Free Dish already has a very significant viewership base. India has roughly a total of 300 million households, out of which, as I mentioned, 210 are on television. So there is still headroom to grow, unlike, some of the other media or digital that we talk about ad nauseum, the headroom of growth, the higher sort of possibility of growing time spent as well as penetration. TV, believe you not, which is already a mature medium, has, so much headroom to grow from, these 90 million households which are not on TV can be tapped through Free Dish. The other interesting and important thing for a lot of people sitting in this room, which might happen this year, is the return of the big networks on DD Free Dish and how it impacts. As we all know, the Stars, Zees and Sonys of the world left Free Dish a few years back and vacated that space for a lot of other new FTA channels, some of whom, like Dangal, are part of this program. The return of the large networks certainly will change this space. Last but not the least, perhaps a smaller point right now, but in the next 3 years could become very big, which is the growth of connected TV, which I'm sure many of us in this room have experienced. Right now, estimates vary with regards to the size of the connected TV population in India. It is from 10 to 20 million households, but the rate at which it's growing likely to really grow to a significant number in the next few years. With that, thank you again for joining this initiative, this event. This is the 10th year of the Primetime Awards. I'm told we had, 350 plus entries this year from across brands, creative agencies, media agencies. One of the things that I've noticed, being part of this initiative, is how the shape of the entire television ecosystem has changed. Increasingly, we are seeing very, innovative use of, television as a medium by advertisers, and also how digital is being combined with TV to derive, best ROI, best impact. Congratulations to all the winners who will be on stage today, and I look forward to celebrating your trophies. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Mr. Ahuja. Well, as you rightly said, that we've received over 350 plus entries, of course, nominations from brands, agencies, broadcasters. All the entries that we received went through a rigorous two-phase judging process, and the jury this year was chaired by none other than the CEO of BOAT, Vivek Gambhir. Our jury panel comprised experts who are diverse in nature and came from a varied set of industries and a lot of expertise in their respective fields. Well, more than me talking, I think it's better if we have a look at a crisp presentation on the same, which will help us to take through the look of the process of choosing tonight's winners. Could we have the AV?
While many things have changed in recent years, TV ads are still one of the most effective advertising mediums. The pandemic has thoroughly reshaped the entire ecosystem. We witnessed increased attention from marketers towards television across languages, while welcoming new brands to the medium throughout the year. TV has undergone a warp speed acceleration with transparent cross-platform measurement and automation at scale, empowering buyers and sellers to be more collaborative and agile than ever before. Launched in 2014, Primetime Awards is one of the leading platforms to crown the absolute standard of creative excellence for television commercials, celebrating the effectiveness of TV advertising or marketing campaigns. We proudly bring to you the 9th edition of the Primetime Awards, with an aim to acknowledge brilliant work done by creative, advertising, brands, and media agencies in the television advertising domain. Presenting the selection board. The shortlisted entries were then considered by the grand jury panel, which unanimously discussed and debated the entries. The virtual jury meet was a day-long process, and our esteemed jury spent 7 hours viewing, discussing, debating, and finally deciding our winners of Primetime Awards 2022. The jury was chaired by Vivek Gambhir, Chief Executive Officer, Boat, and the panel included
This was my first time with as a jury for E4M Primetime Awards, and it was a great experience going through all the campaigns that were there.
A great initiative by E4M, bringing such, I think, great entries across to all our to all the marketers, and it's a great forum to connect with the leaders, the marketing leaders from different organizations, and there are great insights in which everybody shares with each other and what they look for in the campaign.
I had a good time actually, firstly getting to know all the other members, and then secondly actually seeing a good body of work. It's always interesting to know, you know, what other brands are doing.
Really interesting to see the kind of work that all the teams have put across the board, and and congratulations to all the winners.
From, you know, all the case studies and all the campaigns that we saw today, I think the one thing that truly always will stand out is the fact that any campaign or any brand that sort of tries to communicate with the consumer through a human insight will always stand out in terms of the contribution that it drives for a particular business.
E4M team, I think we work closely a lot, and my congratulations to the entire team, which puts a tremendous amount of effort digitally as well as offline to make things successful. So congratulations once again, the entire team of E4M Primetime Awards for 2022. My best wishes to all the great work, and congratulations to all the winners.
You know, I think after such a video, it's not just to cue for applause, because look at the kind of jury members, yeah? So the ones who won it, hats off. Well, ladies and gentlemen, since our jury chair, Mr. Vivek Gambhir, CEO Boat, couldn't be present here physically with us, he sent a special message for all of us.
I want to compliment Exchange for Media for providing this great platform to showcase the best of television advertising. As usual, Exchange for Media has done a brilliant job in running the a very well-run process. And the awards are a great testimony to the lasting impact of television content on people's lives. And apart from the great storytelling that we witnessed, we also saw a significant push towards regional content as well. Regional is the new national, as they say. And along with that, we saw a lot of experimentation and personalization, which made great, memorable, relevant content that captures the attention of the viewer. My compliments to all the winners and all the people who do a wonderful job in creating content that captures the imaginations and keeps the users engaged. All the very best.
Well, a big thank you to our jury chair. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for us to kickstart with the Primetime Awards, which you've all been waiting for. It's time for Lights, Camera, and Action. Well, on that note, I would want all our eminent dignitaries to join me on stage for the first set of felicitations. First up, if I could have the co-founder of Aprion People Technologies LLP, Mr. Gaurav Suri. Joining Mr. Suri would be the Director of Digital Sales, IBM, Dipali Nair. Dipali, you're truly looking gold today, and you're going to be giving away a lot of medals. And the co-founder of Exchange for Media, Mr. Naval Ahuja. Well, on that note, as we've got our eminent dignitaries on stage, let's begin. First, main category, creativity. The first subcategory being banking, financial services, and insurance. Let's find out the winners. And the bronze goes to Canara HSBC Life Insurance. Well, the team couldn't be present with us today, but let's applaud them. Let's find out who bags the silver. And ladies and gentlemen, that goes to Cash Free Payments and Core Culture. Come on, Mumbai, let's bring the energy up. Congratulations. On that note, it is time for the first golden moment. Let's find out who bags the gold. And ladies and gentlemen, the gold goes to Policy Bazaar Insurance Brokers Private Limited. On that note, it is time for the next subcategory, consumer durables and electronics. Let's find out our winners. And the bronze goes to Symphony Limited. So, well, the team isn't present amongst us. The team isn't present amongst us. Could we have the winner for the silver? And ladies and gentlemen, the silver goes to Crompton Greaves Consumer Electricals Limited. The first gold. We've got two golds. Let's find out the first gold winner. And it goes to Team Asian Paints. And Team Madison Media. Come on, Mumbai, let the energy keep soaring. For our next gold winner, let's find it out. Eyes on the screen. And that goes to Wellspun Global Brands Limited and Shreyansh Innovations. Come on, everyone, let's give them a big, big round of applause. And the next subcategory being corporate image, let's find out our winners. And ladies and gentlemen, the bronze goes to Team Mindshare and Aditya Birla Group. And it is now time to find out who bags the gold. Ladies and gentlemen, the gold goes to JSW Steel. And on that note, if I may have the honor of thanking Dipali Nair and Gaurav Suri, thank you so much for joining us. Whilst as we request Mr. Ahuja to stay back. Ladies and gentlemen, a big, big round of applause for both our dignitaries, Dipali and Gaurav. They've been so kind. Now it is my honor to call upon the head experiential marketing, WPP, Dalveer Singh, to kindly join us. Let's give our man a big, big round of applause. And the Senior Vice President, Head of Marketing, Bandhan Bank, Apoorva Sirkar. So with Apoorva, Dalveer and Naval on the stage, it's time to go ahead to the next one. Ladies and gentlemen, we're talking about our next subcategory, CSR and social welfare. Let's find out our winners. And the bronze goes to Z & More Z Entertainment Enterprises Limited. You know, I love the fact when the trumpets are more louder than the music. That goes to show how enthusiastic the audience is tonight. It is time for the silver winner. And the silver goes to Zeal. Well, Team Zeal isn't present. Let's give them a big, big round of applause and congratulate them. On that front, our next subcategory, e-commerce, and there's a gold winner in that. Let's find it out. And ladies and gentlemen, the gold goes to Tata Judicial Limited. Congratulations, Team Tata Digital, on bagging the gold. Well, for the next subcategory, mobile app, let's find out our winners. And ladies and gentlemen, the bronze goes to Zee and Mall, Zee Entertainment Enterprises Limited. I guess the team is not around right now. I believe we'll move ahead to the next one. Let's find out who bags the silver. And the silver goes to ICICI Lombard GIC Limited. And time for the gold. Yes, it is Tata Digital Limited. Well, congratulations, Team Tata Digital. On that note, I may like to thank Naval, Apoorva, and Dalvi. Thank you so much for joining us. Let's give them a big, big round of applause. Well, next up, it's my honor to call upon, first up, the Executive Director, Madison World, Lara Balsara Wajivdar. Yeah. Lara, I hope you like the welcome. If I could now have the head marketing and brand experience, Candia by Kalyan Jewelers, Akshay Matkar, to kindly join us. And the head of marketing, the laughing cow, Mustafa Arsiwala. Well, with Lara, Mustafa, and Akshay on the stage, it is time for us to move ahead to the next subcategory, being entertainment and media. Let's find out our winners. And the bronze goes to Viacom 18 Media Private Limited. Come on, Mumbai, let's make some noise. And for our silver, and the winner is Z5. Got another silver. Let's find out who the winner is. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Viacom 18 Media Private Limited. And it's time for us to find out who bags the gold. Ladies and gentlemen, Z5 once again. And on that note, we move ahead to the next subcategory, being jewelry, fashion, and lifestyle. Let's find out our winners. And the bronze goes to Shreyansh Innovations and Lux Industries Limited. Shreyansh Innovations and Lux Industries Limited, everyone. Congratulations on that note. Let's find out who bags the silver. And it goes to Team Mindshare, Team Aditya Birla Fashion and Retail Private Limited. Thank you. hand. It's time for gold. And it goes to Team Mindshare and Team Aditya Birla Fashion and Retail Private Limited once again. Silver and gold both. Well, congratulations. On that note, if I may thank Lara, Akshay, Mustafa, thank you so much for joining us. Ladies and gentlemen, a big, big round of applause for all our dignitaries. And if I may now request the head of marketing, Shimaru Entertainment Limited, Varsha Oja, to kindly join us. If I could also have the head of brand, Verumora, Nisha Pikle. So we've got Nisha, we've got Varsha, co-founder and MD, Y&A Transformation Private Limited, Yesudas L.S. Pillai, Mr. Pillai, and the Assistant Vice President Marketing, Bharti AXA Life Insurance, Harshita Hemnani. A very warm welcome, Varsha, Nisha, and Harshita. While we're waiting for Mr. Yesudas Pillai to kindly join us, if for the time being, I'm going to take the liberty of going ahead to our next subcategory. Ladies and gentlemen, the next subcategory is retail. Let's find out our winners. And the bronze goes to PN Godgill Jewelers Private Limited. And Mr. Pillai has just joined us. Let's give him a warm round of applause as well. Thank you, Mr. Pillai. Well, the team of PN Godgill Jewelers Private Limited is right here. Congratulations. Is it going to be one who will clap, or is it going to be the entire audience which will clap? Come on. And for that, it is time for us to find out the silver winner. And the silver winner is Vedant Fashions Limited and Shreyansh Innovations Private Limited. And let's find out the gold winner. And it goes once again to Shreyansh Innovations Private Limited and Vedant Fashions Limited. And on that note, let's go ahead to the next subcategory, being telecom. Let's find out our winners. Ladies and gentlemen, the silver goes to Reliance Jio. Congratulations. Well, from one main category, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to move ahead to the next main category, which is media. Our first subcategory under media is the best integrated TV campaign use of two or more mediums along with TV. Let's find out our winner. And the bronze goes to Asian Paints Madison Media. Well, the team definitely has a lot of integration in terms of applause for them. On that front, it is time to find out our silver winner. And it goes to Novi Digital Entertainment. Do we have the team of Novi Digital? I believe not. Let's go ahead to find out our gold winner. And it goes to Policy Bazaar Insurance Brokers Private Limited. Congratulations to Team Policy Bazaar. And on that note, it is time for us to move ahead to the next one, which is best use of TV to launch slash relaunch product or service. It is time for us to find out the winner. And the bronze goes to Consumer Health at Bio. And for our next bronze winner, Asian Paints Madison Media. And for our silver winners, goes to Ogilvy and Tata Digital Limited. Congratulations, Team Tata Digital Limited, Team Ogilvy, on this wonderful win. And it's time to go gold. Let's find out our winners. That's okay. Team Policy Bazaar Insurance Brokers Private Limited. On that note, I would like to thank Varsha, Nisha, Yesudas, and Harshita for joining us. Let's give them a big, big round of applause. As there are pleasantries being exchanged on the stage, it is time for me to call upon our next set of dignitaries. Thank you so much. First up, the Assistant Vice President, Group Communications and Brand, Aditya Birla Group, Rishikar Krishna. Do we have Mr. Krishna joining us? Yes, right there. The Vice President, Marketing CMO, Pantaloons, Aditya Birla Fashion and Retail, Shanti Swaroop Panda. The CMO, Head of Marketing, Vice President, Marketing, Crompton Greaves, Consumer Electricals Limited, Pragya Bichalwan. And ladies and gentlemen, the group CEO, Eros Media World, Pradeep Dwivedi. Let's give him a big, big round of applause. Well, welcoming all our dignitaries on the stage, it is time now to go ahead to the next subcategory. The best use of TV to promote a film. Let's find out our winners. And let me tell you, one company has swept it all the medals, one company. Sony Max, Sony Pictures, Networks India. So they've won a bronze Sardar Udham campaign. They've got another one. Let's play that. Another bronze for the major campaign. And let me tell you, hold your breath, ladies and gentlemen. Let's play the silver. They want the silver as well. Bhool Bhulaiya too. And you know what? Let's just play the gold. Can we find it out? They want the gold as well. KGF chapter 2. Four medals. Two bronze, one silver, one gold. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you Sony Max, Sony Pictures, Networks India. Two bronze, one silver, one gold. They sweeped it all in the best use of TV to promote a film. I think since they won four awards, they need a bigger round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Now that's called a total sweep. On that front, let's move ahead to the next one, being the best integration of brand and movie. Let's find out our winner. And the silver goes to Z5. Congratulations, Team Z5, for the campaign helmet brand partnership. And and for the gold. And that goes to Team Mindshare, Team Ultratech Cement Limited. And it is time now to move ahead to the next category, being best integration of digital content with TV. Let's find out our winners. Well, our first bronze goes to Z Bangla. Let's congratulate them. Well, the team isn't present amongst us. Let's go ahead to the next one. And the next bronze goes to Cash Free Payments and Cork Culture. Ladies and gentlemen, this is all happening at Primetime Awards in Mumbai. You're at the 9th edition. We are right now with Cork Culture and Cash Free Payments. Let's give them a big, big round of applause. And we've got another bronze. Let's find out that winner. And that goes to 5paisa Capital Limited. And with that, it's time for us to find out who backs the silver. And ladies and gentlemen, it goes to Z Bangla once again. The team isn't present here, but we'd like to applaud them. Let's move ahead and find out the gold winner. Ladies and gentlemen, the gold goes to Madison India, LT Foods. Well, on that note, I'd like to thank Pragya, Rishikar, Shanti Swaroop, and Pradeep for joining us. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, a warm round of applause. Yes, a group photograph is a must. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let the applause continue. What an excellent time. And on that note, it is now my honor to call upon and re-invite the Vice President India and Southeast Asia Media Smart, Nikhil Kumar, to kindly join us. Also, if I could have the Managing Director, Governance Now, Kailash Nath Adhikari. And the Chief Revenue Officer, Entrio Television Network, Johnson Chen. Well, welcome Johnson, Nikhil and Kailash Nath. Thank you so much for joining us. On that note, let's move ahead to our next subcategory, being Best Integration of Experiential Marketing with TV. Let's find out. And the bronze goes to Madison, India, Team Asian Paints. Let's find out our next bronze winner. Ladies and gentlemen, that goes to Ann TV. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big, big round of applause. Ann TV joining us on stage. And with that, it is time for us to find out who bags the silver. Z Anmol, Z Entertainment Enterprises Limited. For our next silver, and that goes to Shimaru Entertainment Limited. It is time now to find out who bags the gold. Ladies and gentlemen, that goes to Z Entertainment Enterprises Limited. Congratulations. Well, the team isn't present here. On that note, it is time for me to move ahead to the next subcategory. The best use of influencers / celebrities on TV. Let's find it out. These are your nominations. And the silver goes to Policy Bazaar Insurance Brokers Private Limited. Let's find out our next winner. Silver again, Madison Media, Modnik Lifestyle. Well, congratulations to all the winners so far. Keep hashtagging, ladies and gentlemen, # Primetime Awards as we move ahead to the next subcategory being best use of TV to create brand awareness. We've got one winner in that category. Let's find it out. These are your nominations. And the bronze goes to Policy Bazaar Insurance Brokers Private Limited. Congratulations. With that, we move ahead to the next subcategory, being Best Branded Content on TV. Let's find out the winners. The nominations on the screen. And for bronze, it is Team Mindshare, Team Ultratech Cement Limited. For the silver, and it goes to Madison Media, Bharat Milk Food. And it is now time to find out who wins the gold. Ladies and gentlemen, Network 18. On that note, thank you so much, Kailash Nath, Nick Hill, and Johnson. Thank you for joining. Let's give them a big, big round of applause. Also, a big thank you to Entertain Network. Well, ladies and gentlemen, on that front, it is time for me to call upon the Chief Marketing Officer, Nuvama Wealth Management, Sujay Raj, to kindly join us. Thank you, Sujay. The Vice President, Ad Sales, ABP Network, Munish Atri. And the VP and Head of Brand Marketing, Policy Bazaar Insurance Brokers Private Limited, Samir Sethi. As Samir, Munish, and Sujay have joined us, it is time to move ahead to the next subcategory, the best use of entertainment channel. Let's find out the winner. These are your nominations. And the bronze goes to Madison Media, Asian Paints. And with that, let's move ahead to the next subcategory, being best use of kids channel. Let's find it out. And that once again goes to Madison Media and Godrej Consumer Product Limited. And ladies and gentlemen, the best use of news channel, there's something very special in this category which is getting added. ABP presents a certification of appreciation to some of our winners. First up, let's find out for the silver. These are your nominations. And it goes to Madison Media and Nobel Hygiene. And ABP presents a certification of appreciation to Madison Media along with the trophy. Let's give them a big, big round of applause. And for our next winner, do we have someone else joining in? Can you come in quickly? Yes. Come on, let's give them a big, big round of applause. And next up, for our next silver, ladies and gentlemen, Team Mindshare, Team Aditya Birla Group. And ABP presents certification of appreciation to Team Mindshare. And with that, it is time for us to find out who bags the gold. And the goal goes to Network 18. On that note, I'd like to thank Munish, Samir, and Sujay. Thank you so much for joining. Let's give them a big, big round of applause. Thank you for being so kind. It is now time for us to call upon the iconic chairman, Madison World, Mr. Sam Balsara, to join us. Love the energy and enthusiasm. I'm sure Sam appreciates it equally. Let's move ahead and call upon the lead digital communications per Nod Record. Could we have Shitanshu Dixit to kindly join us? Mr. Dixit, a tall order in place. And the head marketing of Bestseller India, Apoorva Maheshwari. Well, with Apoorva, Shitanshu, and Mr. Balsara on stage, it is time for us to move ahead to the next category. The next subcategory is the best use of regional entertainment channel. Let's find out the winners. These are your nominations. And let me tell you, one agency wins it all. Madison Media. So ladies and gentlemen, Madison Media wins it for Asian Paints in Big Boss Malayalam, Indira IVF winning Hearts in Karnataka the bronze, as well as Friends Pehno Bahar Nikalo, three awards. Our next team of Madison Media, Indira IVF, which wins the bronze, can we have them on stage? Congratulations, Madison Media and team Indira IVF. And for the silver, it is once again Madison Media and Nobel Hygiene. Wow, Madison Media, clean sweep this category. Let's give them a big, big round of applause. And how could that get more iconic than having Mr. Balsara on the stage himself? Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for us to move ahead to the next subcategory, the best use of sports channel. Let's find it out. These are your nominations. And it goes to Madison Media, Crompton Greaves. For the silver, let's find out the winner. And the winner is Tata Digital Limited. Team Tata Digital Limited, Team Ogilvy, congratulations. Time for that selfie moment. Well, ladies and gentlemen, as the team is on stage, congratulations. On that note, I would like to thank Sam, Apoorva, Shitanshu, thank you so much for joining us. Let's give them a big, big round of applause. On that note, I'd like to thank our co-part by partner ABP News, Aapko Rakhe Aage, co-part by partner Dangal TV, and Viacom 18 Open New Worlds. Could we have the AVs, please?
मैं जिस एक आइडिया की बात कर रहा हूँ या सोच पाता हूँ या एकमात्र आइडिया सोच पाता हूँ वो है कि देश का हर बच्चा निर्भय होकर सुरक्षित रहकर स्वस्थ होते हुए पूरी आज़ादी के साथ स्कूल की क्लासरूम के अंदर हो स्कूलों में हो पढ़े लिखे और उसको वैसी ही शिक्षा मिले जो देश के बड़े से बड़े उद्योगपति के बच्चों को देश के बड़े बड़े नेता के बच्चों को मिल रही हो।
Success story of Dangal TV is a dream-like journey, but the one that is most real. A vision that became a mission and reached the city of dreams, Mumbai. Today, Dangal TV is ruling the hearts of millions with Dangal TV, India's number one prime-time Hindi TV channel. The network is leading in Hindi GEC space with Dangal TV as India's most watched general entertainment channel that enjoys the highest primetime ratings and unbeatable reach. The channel is creating absolutely original and impactful content relatable to the deepest aspirations of Indian audience, be it family drama, mythology,
Jai Hanuman, Sankat Mochan Naam Diyaro,
crime,
murder hua hai, case abhi shuru hoga,
comedy,
Naam Hai Hamara Vela,
supernatural fantasy,
Ishq Ki Dastaan, Raag Mani,
and much more. Dangal TV, a network that has made its mark in the hearts of millions of Indians. Dangal TV.
Thank you to all our partners, ladies and gentlemen. On that note, moving on to the third main category, broadcasters. The first subcategory is the best launch slash relaunch of a program slash channel. Let's find out our winners. But before that, let's call upon the CEO, Madison Digital and Madison Media Alpha, Vishal Chinchankar, to kindly join us. If I could now have the director and CEO of Atom Network, Abhik Santara. And the head of marketing, Headage India Private Limited, Jiten Agarwal. Mumbai, where's the energy? Come on! A warm welcome to Jiten, Abhishek, and Vishal. Let's find out in our first subcategory, the winners. These are your nominations. Fingers crossed, let's see who the winners are. Quite a few nominations in this. It's gonna be a tough one. The bronze goes to And TV. Congratulations, team And TV. Yet another incredible win. Congratulations with that. Let's find out our first silver winner. Warner Brothers Discovery. Congratulations to the team. If you guys are present, please do join us. Are they there? They're not here right now. Let's move ahead to the next silver. And that goes to Z Entertainment Enterprises Limited. Team Z Entertainment Enterprises Limited, congratulations. The goal, let's find it out. And it goes once again to Z Entertainment Enterprises and the team of the Small Big Idea. Well, I believe that team is not present amongst us, but congratulations on that front. Let's move ahead to the next subcategory, being Best Program Promotion on TV. Let's find out our winners. These are the nominations. And it's time to find out the winner. The bronze goes to Sony Max, Sony Pictures Networks India. And it's time to find out who bags the silver. And ladies and gentlemen, that goes to Team Z Bangla. They're not with us, but let's give them a big, big round of applause. Congratulations, Team Z Bangla. Time to find out the gold. And it goes to YCOM 18 Media Private Limited. Congratulations. On that note, I'd like to extend a warm thank you to Vishal, Abhik, and Jitin. Thank you so much for joining us. And if I may now have the honor of calling upon the Group CEO, Madison Media and OOH, Mr. Vikram Sakhuja. If I may now have the Head of Growth and Product Management, Eat Club, Kuldeep Jain. Well, welcome Vikram, welcome Kuldeep. On that front, let's move ahead to the next subcategory being Best Marketing Strategy Integrated Use of Two or More Mediums. Let's find out our winners. These are your nominations. Wow, quite a few nominations in this subcategory. And also, before we call upon for the winner, if I could have the Head of Marketing, JSW Steel Limited, Ram Krishna Nayak as well to please join us. Mr. Nayak. For the team out there, let's begin. Ladies and gentlemen, the bronze goes to ABP Network. And for the silver, ladies and gentlemen, Team Z5 for Rashmi Rocket Marketing Campaign. And ladies and gentlemen, that goes to Z5 for the Helmet Marketing Campaign. And for the last subcategory, public service, let's find out our winner. And ladies and gentlemen, the bronze goes to Times Network. on that note, a big thank you, Vikram, Kuldeep, and Ramkrishna. Thank you so much for joining us. Let's give them a big, big round of applause. Check. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be coming towards the center of the stage as the moment has come. We're looking at the final leg of awards. These are the awards which are much awaited in the Primetime Awards. I'm going to give the team a couple of minutes to get everyone back in. But for the ones who are sitting here, could we have a warm round of applause for all of you who are present in full enthusiasm and full numbers. What we're going to do is, the team at console, can I request something from you? Do you have any instrumental music or some peppy music? Can you just play that? Okay? Guys, when I say left, you got to just wave your hands to the left. And when I say right, you got to wave it right. All right? Okay. Can we have some music? Are you guys ready for the final set? 1, 2, music now. Go for it. 3, 2, 1. Come on, everyone. Put some. And at the count of 3, 2, 1, let's clap for one another, everyone. Come on. The final leg of awards. This is what we're talking about, Mumbai. Let's bring it on. And for the last segment of awards, it's my honor to call upon the co-founder of Exchange for Media Group, Mr. Naval Ahuja. Thank you, Mr. Ahuja. So Mr. Ahuja, we are now on the final, which is our next subcategory being the best television advertisement. Now let me tell you, this award is handpicked by the grand jury from all the entries in creativity category. One TV ad campaign which was the most impressive takes home this award. Let's quickly look at who managed to win over the jury. And the award for the best television advertisement at E4M Primetime Award goes to... Ladies and gentlemen, Pop from Policy Bazaar! A few words. A few words from you. I know there have been so many awards.
Thanks a lot. This is very humbling. So many awards and yeah, just thanks to the jury, thanks to the organizers. It's a wonderfully organized event. We have been participating in these for a very long time, and I think while there are a lot of events these days that talk about the up and coming digital, we Primetime is truly one award that recognizes and awards excellence in television advertising and, you know, truly sort of recognizes the power of the big screen. So, thank you.
Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give them a big, big round of applause.
And it's time to move towards the biggest honors of tonight, Excellence Awards. Drum roll, ta-na-na, doing the music myself. All right, the winners of the excellence category are decided based on the maximum medals won and the total number of points scored in all categories. First up for our first excellent award winner, Advertiser of the Year, let's find it out. Ladies and gentlemen, Policy Bazaar Insurance Brokers Private Limited. And team, we'd like to have you say a few words once again.
Thank you. It's again very humbling. And yeah, thanks to the jury, thanks to the organizers. It's been a very nice day so far. And we really like the way the evening's ended. Thank you.
Also, if I may have the honor of re-inviting some of the close associates, our leaders, Jiten and Kuldeep, if you're around, if you could please rejoin us on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, a big, big round of applause. Of course, Jiten from Hetich, Kuldeep from Eat Club. Thank you so much for honoring us with your presence. And wow. So firstly, congratulations team Policy Bazaar. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time now to find out the Media Agency of the Year 2022. Let's find it out. With no surprise, team Madison Media. Gentlemen, team Madison Media making it at the Media Agency of the Year. Let's give them a big, big round of applause at Primetime Awards. To hear from you.
Thank you so much, Primetime Awards, E4M. You know, this award has special, it's a really got a special place in Madison's heart. We love to take part in this award. We've been fortunate enough to be the agency of the year, I think, four of the last five times. So thank you. This one makes it even more special, and passion runs deep. Thank you. Thank you all.
Well, thank you, and on that note, thank you so much, Kuldeep, thank you, Naval, and thank you, Jiten, for joining us. Thank you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you've been such a fabulous audience. All of you are winners tonight. You're taking back something. Let's give yourselves a big, big round of applause. And on that note, we conclude, but we're open to having you all on the stage for a group photograph if you'd like. But for the time being, please do join us for networking and dinner. Thank you.